to live the rest of our lives underground? Still, nobody believes me.
Bună ziua, toată lumea, am început episodul ăla de metro. Suntem aici pentru că n-am mai știut unde eram atunci. M-am uitat puțin cum sunt în joc și știu că partea asta am făcut-o numai că am pierdut progresul ăla. Și
I hope the noise distracts. Well done.
Let's
go. Come. Hey. Go through. Come on. Good luck to you.
Da. Îmi pare rău că n-am pus mai devreme adică ieri. Da. Nu mă simt bine și da. Hai că facem repede. Ce faci vă? Da, știm, haideți. Wow. Lăsați că nu v-am arătat partea asta, nu știu. Nu mai țin minte dacă am făcut partea asta. Mă rog, am mai jucat puțin eu. Am intrat la închisoarea asta că am fost prins.
What?
It stops Moscow from hearing anyone, and them from hearing us. Shit! This fucking sucks.
Do you hear that, Dotyan?
Se umple harta de Dotur.
You were right all along. Do you see?
Unde sunt populații, sunt chestii cu verde și cu roșu, unde sunt mai multe lucruri. Cred. Mamă. Ok, dă-mi arma, haide.
You have to run. Is this yours? They just left it sitting there. We must get out before they recover.
Get ready, people.
Guards. You have to go sneak through the courtyard. Take the door the guards are coming through. Here, quick. Let's go.
Asta ne ajută.
Who are you?
Andrei Ivanovich Yermek, the train engineer. Run now! Just get to that hangar, then go to it, I'll get you out of here.
În sfârșit o să aflăm adevărul. Am văzut puțin la altcineva.
Why are you helping us, Andrei Ivanovich?
I had...
Dar nu mult, n-am văzut. Doar puțin.
I guess I'll tell you later. I hope. Be careful.
Ok, să vedem.
Artyom, I see the enemy. Give me a boost. Can't really see well with the snowstorm. Don't forget your visibility gauge, Artyom.
If you don't move too fast and don't come out into the light, you'll be harder for them to notice. Don't turn your flashlight on either, they could notice. Artyom, incoming, two of them. I'll give you some cover from above.
Nu știu cum să fac. Trebuie să mă ascund cumva încât să-i mor pe la spate.
Oh, yeah. Agent Hank reporting. Really, they're pretending to be civilians. You rookies all think you know everything after a week of service.
Yeah, I don't know shit, I don't know.
This place looks clear. Still, we should stay alert.
That's a long question.
Wow, we can survive the cold. Something else gives me the shivers, though. Tell me, why are we here?
Hey! Put your head down! I see the enemy!
See the enemy!
Okay, gata. Lăsăm aici. Pe ce am să mă... Așa, acum. Hai să vedem, hai să vedem. Mă, pe la spate, pe unde trag așa mă. O, că ne pasă. Trebuie să mă duc să dau așa, că altfel n-am. Cât are ăsta? Uite, cam asta. Ok. A, de sus, mă. Nu mai am medkit-uri. Fira. Poate găsim și noi medkit-uri, mă. Hai să mai întâi să le luăm la ăștia fiecare chestie. Că glanțele în jocul ăsta sunt foarte importante. Ah, nu mă enervează filtrele și astea în jocul ăsta, sunt efectiv grele de... Mă rog, hai să merg. Știu deja unde trebuie să merg. Aici. Uite că am găsit medkit. Nu mai trec gloanțe chestia asta? Așa, bun. Unde băgăm? Aici ce? Ok, nu ne pasă prea mult. De aici am venit, ok. Aici trebuie să mergem.
Just had to attack now,
nu l-am văzut pe ăla. Ma, firat. Nu l-am văzut pe ăla sus. Hai să vedem cum putem face. Că nu l-am văzut pe ăla sus și nu prea știu cum altfel. Știu că sunt jos vreo doi. Da, uite. Și luăm pe aici scara. Luăm pe ăsta.
Group B, continue patrolling the courtyard in the generator room. Group A, check the wind turbine zone. Communications were lost there.
Trebuie să urcăm sus. Îi dăm repede un medkit. Nu am fel de safe zone. Trebuia să mă risc. Și nu mai am medkit-uri, fira. Dă-te unde, mă? Aha. I-am omorât pe toți? Really? Unde erau, mă? E în stânga pe undeva, pe acolo. Sper să nu mă dea de la capăt. Hold. Hai să vedem.
Artyom, they got Yermak. We have to get closer. If you get closer, I'll distract them while you rescue the old man.
Telling you, there was a noise from behind the gate.
There's nobody out there, that's for sure. The outside gates are could only be watchmen.
What if it's the attackers?
Well, then those watchmen just have a nice meal and we don't have to worry.
Okay, okay.
You say so. Still, this is suspicious.
Nimeni n-ar fi trimis.
Redeploy to the generator room.
This is suspicious.
Let's wait till
they
walk off. Nimeni n-a auzit că stai silențios, rău. Atingem luminile ca să nu ne mai vadă ăștia.
Artyom, get to Yermak.
Unde?
Am I glad to see you here.
Ah, tu. Salut, frate.
Are you all right?
Nu ne-ai cuțit.
Thank you.
Și acum o să ne atace, o să ne salveze și va fi și mai greu.
They'll be back. I'll go to the engine. It should be ready now. You go up there and switch the turntable mechanism on.
Deci trebuie să le pornim mecanismul sau ceva. Da, ador jocul ăsta. E super. Gata. Ce mă? Eu le fur la astea muniția, îmi place. Gata. Unde deasupra? De ce mă? De ce am murit? E grea joc, e greu joc, pe normal, destul de greuț. Ținem cont că e prima dată că în joc, mi se pare puțin greu. Ok, deci de aici începem. Am... Am zis că...
Clear the hangar!
Visual on the enemy!
mă, explodat odată. Oh, nu. Mamă, a explodat totul. Da, chiar că a fost intens. Ma, nu degeaba mi-am luat muniție, nu? Hamă. Și de unde?
Help me out. Let's do this together.
Ok. Nu știu ce facem, dar bine. Eu zic să fugim la tren, nu știu, părerea mea. Haide. Și acum ne, mi se pare că ne capturează cineva. Da, și ne întâlnim tatăl. Aparent el știa despre toate astea.
Roger that, best. Over. Alright, shoot these two. And as for the engineer...
What do you mean, shoot these two?
Don't shoot that middle-aged soldier here.
The colonel will give you a piece of his mind now. Colonel, sir, we have a situation here.
Dad! Guys! It's us! Help us!
Help!
What are you doing here?
Talk about surprise.
Colonel, this will mean court-martial for all of you.
All right, everyone, shut up! I can't believe this. Just can't. Shit!
So this is true? You are working for them? The bastards shot Artyom!
Be quiet! How did you end up here? It doesn't matter. You have no idea what you just stuck your heads in. We've no moves left. Hansa can't take this line down.
Oh, shit, the watchers won't let
me. No, I won't be quiet! What is this jammer for? Why are they hiding the fact that Moscow didn't survive alone? There, in the ravine, there are people from other cities, dead! All of them, women, children!
I'll tell you all later, everything.
Gramps, what's going on out there, down this road?
The road is fine,
at least until 100 click mark. Is there a safe place to stop nearby?
Of course, we have to make haste though. They called the cruiser.
Right, gentlemen. Artyom and Anna have just made a huge mess, and I can't go back to Moscow now. The wartime legislation dictates they'd be killed. In any case, I have to get them out of town until it all blows over.
Deci ne-am mințit.
But you all should stay.
Hai să controlez și dacă...
Hear me, Major? My people are in no way related...
Nu pot, Fira.
...related to...
It's not my call.
De fapt, cred că aș putea două secunde.
Oh, an
and you know it.
Misunderstanding.
Well, I'll fight for the guys no matter what.
Of course. Artyom, Anna, they are with us.
The order leaves no one behind. All right, Spartans. Throw these overboard and full steam ahead.
Come with me, Artyom. Let's catch them there. I'm so glad the boys supported us. It looks like my father didn't say a word to them about this either. We spent 20 years in Metro, thinking the rest of the world was burnt to a crisp in the war. But they just circled Moscow with those jammers, and we were none the wiser. How perfect of them!
Bok bok.
While you were getting irradiated on the surface, my father just kept lying! Lying to you, to me, to everyone, the whole fucking world, and not even batting an eye!
Wow. Mom!
Ma ce-a pățit
Kenul ăla? Se glice... Mamă! N-o să întreb. Perfect timing,
to go to town for a bit till the excitement quiets down. And you just opened fire! Will you let us go if we stop?
I have to detain you and bring you back to face trial. You do understand the charges you're facing, right? Desertion. Treason.
Are you fucking kidding me? Me? A traitor?
You tell me, where are you taking that train, huh? On a simple joyride? No. I see only one answer. You've been bought and you're running back to your masters.
So the verdict has already been passed! We won't even see a trial!
Cut that shit out! What are you carrying, man? Defense plans?
No, sir.
You want to buy yourself a seaside retirement with our lives, you damn cripple?
Plans? Treason? We have served you people without question for years! We have spilled our blood for the cause! I have been a soldier my whole life! I have dedicated my life to my people, my country! I'll be damned if I give it to parasites like you!
She don't know. Some Axel stole an engine of ours that are trying to escape Moscow. So we are after him.
That's him then.
Lieutenant Carter, Jonathan Nate and the rest!
Mare, putem să o ducem pe aici? Că e riscant totuși. Oh, s-a stins lumina? Cred că ne-ar ajuta pe noi. N-am omorât pe nimeni din trenul ăsta. Pentru că și-a spre apă.
Now you've done it! You! Your life is
than you personally through your forehead!
Mă se simpără glanțe acolo azi, nu? Și nu-i bine. Ok. Ok, am plantat și trebuie să fugim neapărat, repede. Hai. Haide. Dă-i, trage. Frână. Haide, haide, mă, hai. Perfect. Ne ajută cineva, te rog, please, cineva, please. Nu? Ok, ah, ba da, hai. Și acum va exploda, mi se pare. Nu cred că e bine să explodezi chiar așa aproape de trenul al nostru, dar ok. Super.
Oh my god, Artyom! Thank goodness you're okay!
Da, mă, ce crezi că sunt așa pampălău? Ma!
Now we are not just traitors. We are honest to god enemy saboteurs.
Aparent i-am sabotat noi
din cauza că suntem prieteni cu aia. Moscow to check our Geiger counters. The thing is, they are all in the green.
Nu prea mă interesează. Îmi pare rău. Aia că înțeleg povestea din gameplay, nu din asta.
Why the long face? We are at a crossroad.
Nu pot.
So to speak, where... Everybody can help but wonder, what next? Where do we go from here?
Yes, more or less what I expected from you. But you got the picture. So, is your counter functioning? Have you checked it?
Yes, it's all green. Double checked it. Stepan's in the green too. We don't need masks here.
So, they were telling the truth.
Who was telling the truth? Why won't you answer? Who are those people trying to kill us? Why would they shoot at you, the Order's commander? Explain something, at least! You owe us that!
Well, I might as well drop the bomb now. The war did not end.
What do you mean, did not end?
Let me finish. Most of our cities are destroyed. The rest of the country is probably under enemy occupation. To avoid new nuclear attacks against us, Command chose the only viable course of action. To play dead. To ensure radio silence, the shield system was created.
Welcome.
A network of radio jammers covering Moscow and suburbs. So that some radio enthusiasts wouldn't bring more bombs down on our heads by whining on air. And it's one of these jammers that got disabled by the hands of those present here.
Could you not have shared that before? Say, before Artyom took that radio outside and caught all that radiation?
No! I only got briefed half a year ago. Under a strict, you talk, you die policy. And then had to tell my people we were securing a weather station.
Sir, with all due respect, if we can't go back, maybe we should advance and move on?
I have an idea, but... Art! Artyom. Rather than carrying on with this silent disapproval of yours, check the airwaves. We should be out of the jamming range by now, so give it your best try. Look for transmissions from the Ark. Do you understand now why we're traitors in the eyes of command? We shut down a jamming station, shot up the guards, destroyed a patrol train,
and ran
away from Moscow. Who even needs a trial when the case is so clear? There's no way back now. Which means we have to continue moving forward.
Command, what are you talking about?
The Moscow Defense Command. Have you ever heard of the Invisible Watchers?
I have, but they're just an urban legend.
Not at all. They are command.
Are you sure they care for more than just protecting their asses? You mentioned the Ark. What's that all about?
If Artyom finds their signal, you'll figure everything out. Otherwise, there's nothing to talk about.
Do you think finding that Ark of yours is going to fix everything?
I do not. But if you have a better idea, then go ahead.
Yes, I do. We have to find a good place for people from Moscow. Like Artyom always wanted.
Giving them all to the enemy? A grand idea. I say, we solve our problems before moving on to saving Moscow. All right. How is it going, Artyom? Found it yet?
There's a whole world out here. A world where we could live.
So far, we only know one thing for sure. Radiation levels are nominal. The air is breathable. But what about the rain?
So what? You can't even breathe in Moscow.
So? Does anybody live out here? We don't know. How will they treat us? I don't know that either. What would they do if they found out there are survivors in Moscow? Again, I don't know.
Keep moving on.